Jennifer and welcome back to my channel. So over Black Friday, I picked up a couple of shades from Insert Name Here. These are their highlights, which are like two little pieces of hair that you can clip in. It's supposed to be this like great kind of intro to wigs, I guess. Like you don't want the full commitment of a wig, you just want something easy, but you still want a pop of color. It looked really intriguing. And it was a really good price. They were like a little bit over $10 on Black Friday. I believe they're regularly around $18, which I think is still a pretty good deal given how much their wigs cost. Anyway, I know I'm like way behind on filming anything from Black Friday, but here we are. I did already unwrap two colors because I was really curious when I first got them. So let's unwrap them all and try them on and we'll see which ones I like. Okay, so like I showed, they each come in their individual like paper envelope, and when you take them out, it is wrapped in a hairnet like this. So as I'm taking them out of the hairnet, this is supposed to be, just dropped everything in my lap, these are supposed to be like 20 inch just like straight hair that you clip in. My hair is quite long, like it goes down to my waist. I know I have really uneven layers right now, but you know what, quarantine. So we'll see if these are long enough. I don't actually like know how long my hair is. So this is the clip at the top of the highlight, and it is just like a traditional hair clip that you just pop in and pop out. So that makes it really easy to install. It feels so soft. So this first color is Bronze, which I believe is a blend of brown and blonde. Okay, so as I'm doing this, I am fighting a little bit of dandruff this season, so like don't judge me. So I parted my hair over just like this. I'm taking the clip and I am just sliding it into my hair where my part is, clipping it down and flipping this back over it. That was pretty seamless and easy. So if I stand up, it is not quite long enough. So I am sliding this in and pressing this against my scalp. My head is apparently very flat because it's not wanting to rest. There we go. Flipping this back over. I don't even know where my actual part is now. Okay, so this is with both strands in for Bronze, and I absolutely love it. Like I said, it is not quite long enough, but I think it's okay. I love how this looks. It's not very obvious, like, where it starts that it's like a clip. It kind of just looks like that is where you started dyeing your hair, or like that's where your roots have grown out to. So I like this. This was really easy. Let's go ahead and try the other ones on. So this next color is Lavender, and while the clips on the Bronze were brown, these are more like a cream color. Okay, so I just installed the Lavender and this is what it looks like. I love this so much. Like, I love this little pop of color. It was super easy to install. You can't see the clip because I did cover it with hair. I just can't wait to like do makeup looks that like match these colors, you know? All right, moving on to the next one. So this next one is Honey. And I remember debating really hard if I wanted Honey or Bronze. So as you can see, I ended up with both. But this is what the difference is. So this, I'm holding Bronze and I'm wearing Honey. So Honey is like a more warmer brown, like a golden brown, while Bronze is more like ashy brown, I guess. I am not good with my colors. But as you can see, there definitely is a difference. I thought I was gonna like Bronze better, but I think I like Honey better. All right, next. Okay, so this next one is Rose Gold, and I think this is separate from like a different pink they have. This is, I think, a more muted pink, but it's still pretty pink. I don't know if you can tell, but it kind of kinked in the package, and so it's not like perfectly straight. So I think it's gonna be okay. I'm just gonna keep it kind of laying flat on a table, and hopefully that will fix itself. I don't know if you're supposed to use heat with these. Like, I feel like they say you can, but then it won't feel as soft after you use heat. So I'm gonna try not to use heat, but the kink kind of bothers me a little bit. This next one is Smoke, and I absolutely love it. I'm getting a little bit like Cruella de Vil vibes. It is a very, very light gray that I could probably pass as white. I actually really like how this goes with my outfit today. Anyway, I have one more. So this last one is aqua blue and I absolutely love it. It goes really well with the shirt I have on and it makes me feel real sassy. At this point, I actually really regret not getting just the vault of all the colors because I love them so much. They are so easy to put in. Like, I can see myself wearing this all day versus like I'm not to the point yet where I can wear wigs all day because it does bother me a little bit. So easy, so soft. If your hair is straight, perfect. Like, there's nothing for you to do. You basically take them out and install them. So hopefully they run another sale soon so I can pick up some more colors, but I am so in love with these. Let me know which one is your favorite. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was so much fun. I'm sure you will see these appear in some videos coming up. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!